enjoying my that I'm scoring runs at the moment, and yeah, I look forward to do the same way and do it more better in the coming tournaments in the Asia Cup, and yeah, and keep stretching that good form till the time I can. The way Sachin Bhaji and Saurabh Bhai had, you know, long careers, opening partners. Yeah, for sure, me and Rohit can have that, and with time, you never know, maybe we'll beat more records. So I'm always optimistic and positive. It's always good, and it's gonna, for sure, it's gonna benefit to both of us, and more than that, it's gonna benefit our country. So that is a very good thing.
काफी अच्छा लग रहा है इतने बड़े प्लेयरों के साथ खेलते हुए. जैसे मैं 4 साल से आईपीएल भी खेलता रहा हूँ, तो यूज टू हो चुका हूँ मैं इस चीज़ का. बट इंडियन टीम में ड्रेसिंग रूम शेयर करने में बहुत बड़ी बात है मेरे लिए, और काफ़ी इन्जॉय कर रहा हूँ मैं इस चीज़ को.
आई एम यूज टू इट. लाइक यू डोंट प्ले दैट मेनी T20 इंटरनेशनल एनीवेज, बट लाइक पवन सेड, वी हैव बीन प्लेइंग आईपीएल, इज बीन 7-8 इयर्स. सो आईपीएल इज अ great help for us when it comes to T20 format, either it's international cricket. So I mean, yeah, as a bowler you have to get used to it. Being a professional cricketer, even it's a test match, one day or T20, you just practice accordingly. So I mean, it's not a big deal for me. Like you said, sometimes you just bowl one over and then captain asks you to bowl then over number 8, and then you maybe 14 or 20, and I'm somebody who has been bowling up front or maybe whatever, 1 or 2 overs in the last 3 or 4. So I know my job. So I got used to it, and I got enough experience to do all these things. And the more you play, like even like somebody like Pawan, the more he will play, he will get better from here. So I mean, it's a good experience, and it's not only that. I always tell him things. Even I try to learn things from him or from any youngsters. Like somebody asked me a question just now, that what's the difference between 5-6 years before and now. The more you play, you know more about the game and you keep learning things. So Jasprit Bumrah and me are like, we are two completely different kind of bowlers. You know, he's somebody who has a different action, and especially when you are new in international cricket, it's not easy to pick. So we are having a good partnership, and hopefully we can do well for next couple of months, which is really important for us. And Asia Cup, and after that World Cup coming. So yeah, it's a good thing. Being a senior bowler, I mean, there's so many people have asked me that now you are spearhead and all that. So I always tell that I don't believe in those things, because it's not only that I have to bowl 4 overs. So everybody has to contribute. It's not that I can't have a bad day or Ashwin can't have it. So then that day maybe Pawan or Jadeja or Hardik or Bumrah, whoever is playing. So everybody share the same job. Yeah, but being a senior bowler, like I said, I've got so much experience. So on the field as well as off the field, I always try to talk to Hardik or Bumrah, and team management has asked me to do that as well, and I'm happy to take that job. I mean, whatever experience I have, ultimately everybody knows, they all are talented cricketers. Everybody has seen what Bumrah and Hardik have done last couple of weeks. So from here onwards, my job is just to do well, obviously, and to help them, and whichever way I can, I'm doing that.